All right, so number 51 says x to y is 5 to 2, and y to z is 3 to 2. So what's the ratio of x to z? Well, what we can do right here is we can just think of this as 5 to 2 and 3 to 2. So if we think about this proportionally, all right, our ratio is going to be e, which is 15 to 4. And that is going to be your answer for this one.